The story of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Birth and childhood. Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born into the noble tribe of the Quraysh in Mecca, Arabia, in 571 CE. His father Abdullah died before his birth, and Amina, his mother, died when he was only 6. A few days after his birth, he was given to Halima, who nursed him until he was 5 years and 1 month old. When he was returned to the care of his mother, it was the custom of the Quraysh to give their newborn babies to foster mothers, wet nurses, for breastfeeding. After his mother's death, his grandfather, Abdul Muttalib, looked after him. From early childhood, Muhammad, peace be upon him, suffered one shock after another. His grandfather died when he was only 8 years old. Muhammad, peace be upon him, was then looked after by his uncle, Abu Talib, a leader of the Quraysh and a businessman. The name Muhammad means praiseworthy, and he is also known as Ahmed. Jazakallahu khair.